So are you pleased with the point overall after going the goal behind and then showing the second half equaliser?
Pleased because I feel it's a minimum we deserve today. Pleased as well with the quality of our performance and our spirit. A bit frustrated because I feel there was room to do more. We had early chances and of course very late chances. I think especially about the chance of Gervinho at the edge of the box where we missed the target. But overall, I hope the game will reinforce our belief, our confidence, and reassure us about our potential in this league.
Two questions. First, why exactly Thomas Vermaelen was not in?
For he had flu yesterday, and we left him at home. But I believe that Laurent Koscielny had a great game, and he stepped in very well. We have three. We have three classy centre backs. You know, Vermaelen. Sorry.
It's a difficult choice for you now.
It's a very difficult choice, but. Koscielny, Mertesacker and Vermaelen, no matter who is left out, can feel that it's not right. But I will rotate them and choose a little bit considering the strikers we play against.
Marcel, are you concerned that people who watch your team still maybe say the same thing as they've said, which is soft goals and missed chances and lots of nice play in between?
You know, I believe that I take this critic on board because we concede a goal on the corner, but Man City is the team who scores more goals than anybody else on set pieces. And on the other hand, it's true that we missed the chances today. But when you have a basic quality we have shown today, I believe the rest we can improve.
It was excellent performance overall coming here and remaining unbeaten, vitally important, and also Manone's save at the end, very crucial in the game, also.
Manone had a good game again today. He looks very solid. He made a little mistake on the corner and was very frustrated with it, but overall, I'm happy that he didn't affect his game after, and that he looks very solid. Yes, I like what he's doing. Thank you. Bye.
Okay. Thanks all.